started the channel, I was using a Rylo 360 camera for its stabilization. I did a lot of shooting in 360, which is cool, but definitely does not look cinematic. The 360 camera, even though I was shooting in 180 mode, just looked funny. When the GoPro Hero 7 came out with their new stabilization, I got the camera right away, and that switch from the Rylo to the GoPro made a big difference in the quality of my videos.
Camera is rolling. 4K, 30 frames per second.
Yeah.